back in April 9th, 2001, I was in a multi-trauma accident and I incurred a hangman's fracture, which was in the C2 vertebrae. I had three fractures on the C2 vertebrae, and I was just pushing too hard, you know. I was the guy that could get the hard loads there, and that event altered my life, and it really caused me a financial ruin. But one thing it did, when I had that hangman's fracture, it permanently altered my vocal cords. And there's a word for that. I can't think of it. Dysphonia. Dysphonia. I had my vocal cords, my voice, and my singing was permanently altered. And it took me a long time to dig out from all that. But when we finally dug out from all that, it really set me back 15 years, that event. Somewhere along there, people told me, "I think I really like the way you sing." Now, I don't recommend you bury your big rig in the backside of a 53-foot Great Dane reefer to launch your country singing career. But that's sort of how it worked out for me, and I'm very grateful for that. I'm very grateful just to be anywhere at all, really, and very grateful to be in this trailer that this kind man has very graciously offered us tonight, and here at the American Truckers Jubilee. You know, there's a certain triumph in that. You know, we had rain, and the rain put a damper on things, but it's really wonderful when truck drivers get together and find a solution. You know, there's a certain grace in that. So thank you, Brother Jimmy. And hey, Paul, good to see you. Have a seat. You sit right there, or sit anywhere.
You want to sit on my lap?
Yep,
it's
Gene's
lap. Come on, Paul. Trophy's almost tall as me.
Yeah. That's a bull snot trophy. That's really tall.
Yeah.
Hey, Gene, can you move the trophy back that way?
I can.
Bull's got bigger horns.
Thank you, sir.
Yes, sir.
1980, man. Diesel was just a dollar. So we came from the hills and hollers just to work that broken line. See, you take your truck when the big block mechanical comes, soup it up till it was humming, just like them old boys running shy. We burn them second morning Detroit's out of us and leave us, except now in Amarillo and now in Illinois. There was a pond of thieves and bandits with more between us. It was the golden age of the good old boy. Then it was 97. I was a hardcore true believer. There was a good girl, but I had to leave her for the Church of the Western Star. But I paid my tithes to the polishers of chrome, and I called the road my home. I just knew I was going far. We burned them the next day, buildings of Cincinnati, stepping out just past the wrinkled scales. Late at night I could hear my mama and my daddy. Oh, stay in college, Pa, while that turbo wheel. Thank you. took you nights in my own bed. You had to carry me back home to Indiana. 7 broken bones left these scars upon my head. And it was on 19. Little hobbled when I walk in. Little cut back on my top end. I'm just trying to stay out of your way, but my record's clean. And they tell me that I'm compliant. It's more like too old to be defiant. But I still dream about those days. Well, there used to be a quiet understanding. When all else fails, you run that freight on town. But now I'm busted on the cruel backside of Banning with some triple-digit large car in my mind.